As you can see, we're here just outside the horse area. I don't really know what to call it. And today we're going to start breeding some of the horses. Now, I should probably fill that in as well. I'll see if I've got some sand back at the place. Last episode was a really long episode. I never intended it to be that long, and just to not get your expectations up, I don't think future episodes will be that long. It was just one of those things where I was just, really just carried on recording, and it wasn't until I actually uploaded it that I realised it was over an hour long. I think it's one of the longest videos I've ever put up on YouTube, which is weird. It didn't feel that long when I was playing it, which I guess is a good thing. But anyway, we're here today. It's a lovely day here in the desert, as it always is, because we're in a desert and it never rains. You just get wet sand occasionally. And let's jump in here now. In order to breed horses, they're slightly different to normal animals. They require a golden apple or golden, or golden carrots. So should have plenty of apples. I've got five. Okay, we're going to pop over to the farm. We've definitely got enough carrots, so that's fine. Once we've done that, we will embark upon our... Well, probably that will be this episode, probably just breeding the animals, stuff like that, and then next episode we'll embark on our next project, which I'm going to keep a little bit secret, but I think it should be fun anyway. Okay, here's the farm. Looking great as usual. And I hope you guys are all doing very well. I'm doing great at the minute. Hello, bunny. I'm actually on holiday at the minute. Still will be, I think, when this episode goes up, although it'll just be finishing. Just taking the opportunity to just kind of chill out for a week, really. Relax, get some things done, which I haven't really had the time to get done before. And that type of stuff, really. Nothing too excited, certainly not like I'm going abroad or anything. It's always for a... That's plenty of carrots, isn't it? There you go, have some flesh. Now, I believe we'll actually have to chuck some of this in here because we need some space. So I think it's nuggets that you need that go around the carrots. I could be wrong, it's been a while since I've done this. No, it's not. Sorry, yes it is. I'm not wrong. That's what I meant to say. There's some rogue sheep outside our door there. Okay, certainly got plenty of gold. That was the nice thing about doing all the kind of mining and stuff like that at the beginning, was I never really have to worry about. I think that should be enough. I'll keep the gold and carrots with me just in case. It's just getting to night time, so... Yeah, we'll make it back across, I think. And we'll sleep for the night. Apologies if you can hear that plane rather rudely flying nearby. But unfortunately, we seem to live in the flight path of Heathrow Airport in London. So it does occasionally happen. Admittedly, I could just close my window. It's not actually that warm or that cold, so it wouldn't really matter either way, but yeah, I love the horse at night, but I just can't really be bothered, just to be honest. Oh, I forgot to look if there was any sand and I'd fill that hole in. Oh well, I'll do that some other time, it's no problem. I like this area a lot. I prefer it at night to during the day. But that's probably a lot to do with the shader pack that I'm using, to be fair. It just makes everything look so good at night. Just kind of glow on it is amazing. Okay. It's gonna be, we should probably think about building some sort of house here. Okay, where's the monsters? They've got to be upstairs, haven't they? Hey. There aren't any. There we go. You'll see there that I was accidentally saving screenshots as I was trying to find out the button to go third person. I'd completely forgotten. It's actually been a while since I'd started with that kind of intro. Got all these guys burning over here. Wow, okay. So, get into breeding these horses. Now, the first thing I want to do is get a mule. So, weird. Hey, there we go. Yeah, got a mule. Hey there, buddy. How's it going? Then let's, I think what I'm going to do to begin with is just breed a few of them, and then we'll see. Why did it do that? It kind of like jumps out weirdly. It's just the same one as we kind of had there. Let's get you and you. Will you two find each other? Hey, over this way, horse. There we go. Pop. Oh, look, we got like a nice little brown. I think it's got the blonde mane as well. I like those types of horses. That's cool. That's very cool. Looking forward to the mule as well. Because we've got Spotty over here. That's because it's like... Oh, is he already? Yeah, I think he's already... he's already been used today, shall we say. Okay, that's cool. Can we grow them up a bit? Hey. I think if you use a bale of hay, it helps. No, apparently not. Try one of the other ones. Oh yeah, he likes that. Oh my god, he's hungry. So we kind of bred those guys. Just not, you're right there, buddy. Which is nice. I was wondering how quickly it will take them to grow. Let's go off and do something and then pop back. I think at the end we'll see if any of them have grown up. Right. What the hell are you doing here? I did tame a dog, but we were so far away from home that it got lost. Dogs are usually found in like forest areas. Now I need to kind of try and find one where there is land. So I thought we'd go off, spend like 15 minutes wandering around, try and find a dog. Usually usually I usually find them in kind of like pine foresty areas, but I don't know where any of those are around here, so could be a little while, to be fair. But I thought we'd go off and do that while we then we'll go back and check on the horses and see how they're doing. Look at this interesting. Oh, great, I've ran down. Got some bones, so the one problem will be if we have to cross like water, that could be an issue. I think that's pretty much how we lost our last dog. Oh, look, there's a village here. I never knew there was one this close. Or was this the one that I was? No, I didn't know there was one this close. Oh, how interesting. This one, or have I just seen it and just kind of ignored it in the past? You'll probably know if I've ignored it, because if there's any bookcases in it, then I haven't seen it. But if there isn't, then it's most likely that I just went straight past it. But they've got a lot of food as well, which probably suggests that I did skip it. Okay, should probably try and find some way to like incorporate that into our area as well. That would be pretty cool to do that, I think. Now I know it's there, of course, that helps a lot. So yeah, let's head off this way. And I was talking about my other Minecraft series, if you haven't watched that one, about my ideas for the next series of Minecraft. So that other Minecraft series is coming to an end, and I had fully intended to do like a modded playthrough on Minecraft. Water, okay. Well, I mean, we could build a bridge. This amount of water is not really a problem for a dog, I don't think. There's a well over there, it's just a random structure. Yeah, so I'd fully intended to do a modded playthrough, and then what happens, Fallout go and announce Fallout. I was just playing Fallout, that's why I'm saying Fallout. I just played it before here, and it was actually good, but Minecraft announced that another update's coming, and looks to be quite an interesting update. There's some kind of new structures coming, there's llamas, as well as kind of more of a focus on exploration and stuff. And I thought it would be an awesome idea to do like a kind of a zoo playthrough. So in other words, to try and have some more horses over here, try and build a zoo, as it were, and then also kind of like go out and explore to get the rare animals and stuff like that. And I thought that sounded pretty good. Now you're probably asking, why can't I just do both? Well, mods generally don't work when new updates come out, and they take a little while for the mod author to adapt them and add new things, so I don't think I'd do both. And I'm kind of leaning towards more doing a zoo based one, but we'll see. I mean, my main thought is to just do something different, because what I don't want to be doing is the same thing in both series, because then it kind of makes one or the other redundant, and also for me on a personal level it's not that interesting. It's just like kind of like repeating my actions time over, and so far I haven't been doing the same thing. So I have all the stuff in my other Minecraft series that I have here. So I have a farm, I have like, well, I'm building a stable at the minute, but everything's on a lot smaller scale, because it's kind of kept within one sort of estate, and that's fine. I was just thinking as well, actually, if we move away from that area, I don't think those horses will grow. Oh well, horses up here as well. You know, we should do... Whose house is this? I didn't know there was someone over here. What is this? Oh. Okay. That's interesting. Farm items. It's a big old farm here, isn't it? It's nice. It's a nice area, I've got to say that. Just pop by and say hi. Yeah, nice floor, I like it. Better shut the door actually, I don't want to... I've got a map as well, that's awesome. I did not realise I had a neighbour so nearby. Items to take with me. Oh, well, maybe someone's moving. Hang on, what's this? If I inadvertently walked back to spawn, or not. I didn't actually, this wasn't actually my plan to go and see other places, but as you can tell, I was just kind of wandering looking for a dog. Oh yeah, this is Esmar collecting place, so I inadvertently walking towards spawn. Okay, that kind of takes out the... It's a farm, okay. Well, I mean, while I'm here, I might as well just sleep. I'm sure they won't mind if I borrow their bed for the night. We actually passed here, didn't we, if you remember? It was only last episode. Yep, I thought there was a bed up here. I've got to try and think if there's any dogs near spawn. Chickens, aren't they? Yeah, they're not dogs. I was thinking of actually just getting a horse and using it to ride around, because that would be a lot easier, but you say that and then you come across some water and you realise that it's not actually that easy. We've got a saddle, we do actually have a saddle, so why not? Let's do it. Let's do it. Do you want you? We've already got one a bit like you, to be fair. And grey one. We already have one like you. I wish you could ride cows around. That would be awesome. Whose house is this up here? That's very nice. Oh, it's the same. Wait, if I just walk back on myself. What is going on? I'll tell you, I need a holiday to go over my holiday. Okay, we're going to take cold patches here. Okay, he's got quite a lot of hearts, which means he's probably a slow one, but we're committed now. Yep, there we go. Right, okay, so we know this way is back home. So let's just check around this forest, see if there's any dogs around here. I don't know if they spawn in this type of forest. Oh no, he's the same as this one. I thought he was like an all black one. That little baby horse there. It's like a little mini horse. Some horses around here. Is that a donkey? I see. Yeah, that is a donkey. That's a crafting table. Interesting. Someone must have started off here, I guess. Look at this. I'm like the Minecraft detective. Looks like that lava pool accidentally went and burnt down all those areas as well. Right, let's carry on this way. It just means these cows look a lot smaller. Is it just because when you're on a horse, things look smaller? Okay, let's kind of carry on through the forest. I think the doggies only spawn in the... There's another crafting table. Maybe we're on the trail of someone or something. But yeah, I think maybe... orcs only spawn in the like wintry forest, of which I have no idea where there are some. This is nice, it's like a wildflower area, isn't it? I think I've been around here before. Oh god. Do I have a shovel? Yes, I do. Okay, there we go, we're out. Can you put your shield on the horse? That would be awesome. Oh, you can't. It's a shame, that would be pretty cool. Way to get some horses, and yet, ah, oh, look, this little baby one. Oh, bless. And yet, aren't they like very nearby here? There's a temple over here. I'm pretty sure it's probably been raided already. Let's go have a look. Yep. Oh no. This one has not been raided. Okay, well, we need to go and secure the horse while we go and have a look at this one. So this is a new one. I don't have anything to tie the horse up with. Yikes. Horse, if I leave you for 2 minutes, are you still gonna be here? Yeah, okay. It's turned into like an impromptu discovery. Oh god. Okay. If you don't know what just happened, I nearly just blew myself up. I have no idea why I did that. Phew. Okay. Let's recap. So, when you go through there, I know for a fact, and I have known for a while, that there are pressure plates here on top of these TNTs, or on the ground anyway, or just there actually, so we may have missed it. Oh wow, lots of dog food. Basically, if I hadn't been careful there, I could have just set off all this TNT, resulting in a very bad time. Oh yeah, awesome, we hit the chat boy here, didn't we? Look at all this horse armor. This is exactly what we need, we don't need that. Now we can deck out our horses, make them look really cool. Wow, also, so many bones. Ooh, luck of the sea. I've got no idea what that is. Wow, what a great find. That's really good actually, I'm proper chuffed with that. Luck of the sea. Interesting, I'll have to check out what that enchants. Oh god, horse, ah, there he is. Horses have this real, like, annoying habit of just wandering off into nowhere. So this is very interesting because that means that no one's been this way. Because everywhere we've been, we always, obviously, like, check out the, temples and stuff because they hold such cool stuff like you've just seen there. Ah, pine forest. Ah, ah, ah. Okay. Maybe in luck. This would be a really good stroke of luck. So we'll find out if it's just the snowy areas or if it's any foresty area where you can get the doggo. See any? What the hell's that? That was a village. I was suddenly like, I've not seen this before. I don't think I remember seeing a village in a hi there guys. Oh god. Horseback. Yeah, no one's been here before because there's still bookcases. this. That's quite cool, actually. So I know where to go if I want to do a proper, like, explore, don't I? Ah, look at that. They've got their own little fishing dock as well. Also, perhaps a little bit lost now. And I haven't seen any dogs. Just kind of putting that out there. So this goes out to the normal forest. So let's go back this way. Also, this is quite a fast horse, actually. I have no complaints about the speed of this horse. I think I'll actually try and take him back and breed him, because he's got quite a lot of hearts, and he's got... He's not a high jumper though, is he? So the idea is that you breed obviously the best traits. Into the horses. So, you know, the good jumpers with the ones which are fast, with the ones which have got, you know, good health, and you kind of breed a super horse, as it were. Much like in real life, I was actually reading about a I'm not into horse racing at all, by the way, at all. It's never interested me, but there's an interesting article about a racehorse called Frankel, which is apparently a very famous racehorse. I think it's just the snowy ones, because I could not see any dogs. That's not great. This is a really nice area around here, actually. Yeah, and this racehorse called Frankel was like a super racehorse, won like all its races. I do remember hearing about it. Time. And now he's what's called a stallion or a stud. So he basically, people pay and for his horse to breed with other horses, to supposedly, you know, obviously his genetics are obviously very good because he's a very fast horse. The idea being that they then get, like, you know, try and make some sort of like super horse, which will then win them a load of money. But the guys who own Frankel, they charge $250,000 every single time to breed with another horse, and he can do it up to five times a day. That is a license to print money, isn't it? Like, wow. So those guys are literally making tens times, 100 times, 1,000 times more money from this horse. Because I don't think he even raced that much. It was just like, as soon as they realised he was like this super horse, that they were like, okay, well, we'll just breed him, because you just make so much more money, and it's a lot less hassle as well. Also, it's really dark, and I need a torch. There we go. Right, I guess we can head back home. Have much of an idea which way that is, but no, you're not dogs, you're pigs. Okay, we made it. But yeah, so that was kind of cool. Oh, hang on, we found a snowy, foresty place. Okay, all bets are back on. Do we think we're going to be able to find a dogs around here? Christ, found a Enderman. There's some torches over there. Someone been building up here. Yes, they have, apparently. Out my way, skeleton. Or at least they were thinking about it. Oh, the SMR wolf, okay. It's a nice area. I do not blame him. Down some more torches. What's he got in his chest? A lot of eggs. He's planning on doing a lot of egg cooking. Oh, Jesus. Get out of his skeleton. That's literally not that skeleton off the cliff. Okay, well, we want to go. We want to wait till morning, but we don't have a bed. And he doesn't have a bed, and we don't have any wool. Does he have any wool? Some bone blocks. little, I should have left a gift for the others as well, to be fair. Seems a little bit, like favouritism now. Okay, any dogs? And yes, I know, it's kind of hard to sleep. Oh god, creeper and... Okay, I need to get off and take this guy out. Okay, where's my horse? That sharpness 4 sword gone. I want it back. Okay. Oh, the horse is over there. Phew. Okay. We're alright. All I'm doing is looking for a dog. Not trying to cause any trouble. Okay, that's a creeper. We do not want to be there. Sake. Okay. Right, you and you, you're dead. Okay. Okay, horse, we're moving on. Oh god, how the hell do I get down here? Okay, I think maybe this way. This will get us down, he says. I'll feed you some wheat. No, apparently not. Couple of skeletons there. Just about to use this for a pincushion. Boo, we're gone though. Well, go hit by a... God, I really need to eat something. Oh my god, there's so many stuff around here. Some time. Let me eat something. There's a witch over there. Wow, I thought we had this on easy. It's just like everyone everywhere. Okay, I do not want. I need to get the. That's it. Get the torch out so we don't fall down a hole. Wow, this turned into some fun times, didn't it? I mean, on the plus side, we got some really cool armor and stuff. On the minus side, I actually. Know where I'm going. I think I need to go this way, don't I? I think. And if any of you see a dog, let me know. I always go off and I don't ever think about, oh yeah, it's night time. You know, I'll need somewhere to sleep and I just never take anything. Whoa. Anything with me. Thank you. zombie villager. And lucky this horse is so fast, I can just like blaze past people and things. God, water. Of course, the horse is only enemy. Water. Alright, okay, we're doing alright then. Ah, that's the temple we saw. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that is the temple we saw. Oh god, oh. Yeah, it is. We went in through that side entrance, so we need to go this way. Phew. Okay, and then we'll come across that village. If we keep heading this way, I think we'll come across the village, won't we? And I was confused about how this whole time when I village anyone. I'm pretty sure it's this way. Okay, look at that little natural bridge there, and the sun's coming up as well, thank god. That was God. I need to get out of here. Oh. Guys, it didn't go well. Okay, where are we? Okay, here. Wasn't good. Okay, where is the spawn? Because we can get back home quickly. And I think I know where that is. I just need to work out where spawn is. This was not how I envisaged this particular episode going. Okay, well that heads home. We know that way is home, so let's go this way. I guess effectively what we have is 5 minutes to get our stuff before it despawns. I think I had my silk touch pick, didn't I, on me there? Oh, that's not good. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna borrow some of these carrots. I apologize, I will come back at some point and redo them all, but we're gonna need like food for stamina to get back, so we're gonna have to just run. I might not make it. If I don't, it's not the end of the world. I've got plenty of diamonds and I can remake things. And the thing I actually wanted the silk touch pick for, which was the grass, I've already done, so it's not a disaster. It's just a massive inconvenience. But that was funny though. If I hadn't been laughing so much, I probably wouldn't have died because I got stuck going in that little ledge. That was very funny. Oh dear. I will come back and plant those carrots, I promise. I just don't have the time right now. Also, I probably won't. Just so you know. Whoever's house that is, just so you know, I probably won't replant those carrots. I apologise. So yeah, I just thought I'd have a nice relaxing episode reading horses, and then I for some reason decided to go on some sort of mental rampage. I literally could have just waited, and I was like, oh, if I wait then I'll have to edit out the night and I don't really want to do that. And so I thought, it's fine, I'll make it. But then the funniest thing is we survived the hard bit. We survived the night time. And then we fall down a bloody cavern. Oh boy, I don't think I'm going to make it, by the way. I possibly should have gone back to spawn. And then, oh wow, look at that. Like, that's a nice looking waterfall. I probably should have gone back to spawn and then used the nether, got back and then legged it, but never mind. I was trying to think. I didn't have anything too valuable, did I? I had a bit of gold, but I got loads of gold anyway. I don't have any diamonds on me or anything, so yeah, it's not the end of the world. Now that's that temple that we went past, isn't it? I believe it is. Might not be actually. Cannot remember now. What's probably more annoying is to lose the levels more than anything, but as I said, I'd kind of done everything I wanted to with the silk touch pick, so I'm not too despondent. It would have been nice to have, don't get me wrong, and I'm still holding out hope that I can maybe make it in time. Is this seriously another temple there? Wow, okay. But we could go back and get the horse, and that would be the nice thing to do, wouldn't it? So we have to, we're in operation rescue the horse. Also, I don't really know where I am, so I don't think they were the two. I don't think they were the temple that I went into. My pig, stop pushing me in the water. I've got any time to lose. That's completely my own fault, though. When if you're riding a horse, especially a fast one like that, you have to be aware that. Of caverns, because they will just, that will just wreck you basically, which is exactly what just happened. Am I right in thinking that this takes me down to the farm? Yeah, I am, aren't I? This takes me down to the farm. Yeah, there's the wheat. Okay. You know what, we're not really that far away from a pig, get out of it, and I've got carrots, but okay, so we kind of know where to go now. Basically, we need to head off this way. Again, I don't think I'll make it to get my stuff back, but it's got to be worth a try, hasn't it? I'm thinking about picking up a horse on my. Oh god, you know what we did lose? We lost all that horse armour. Oh well, I can get more of it. Horse armour you can't make, you can only find it. So, it's annoying, but it's not the end of the world. I think I'm going to pick up Lord Thunderbands back at here. We'll jump on him and then we'll try and get back there as fast as possible. It might mean me jumping into a crevasse, but that might be what we have to do. Okay, we've got a mission, Lord Thunderpants. Let's go. Yeah, he's a lot slower than that other horse. If we can get there in, I'm pressing the wrong buttons now. If we can get there in time, then we can grab all our stuff, take back our horse, and then come back again. But I don't think we'll make it in time. My god, that horse was super fast, wasn't it, compared to the Lord Thunderfans, he's not the quickest, is he? He gets there in the end, you know, he's dependable. He doesn't jump down into caverns, which, you know, is a good thing. Okay, let's find a spot to jump over. He's a good jumper. Okay, we want to go this way, don't we? Oh god, hold. Made it. Was it this cavern that I nearly fell into like 18 different times the other day that we fell into? I think it might have been actually. This one over here by the village. Let's have a look. Look at that, still those sheep without the without their things on. Let us have a look. I should have had a look actually at the location, my coordinates. But honestly, I was just trying not to like laugh out loud too much because it was very funny, I think. Okay. So where is this? Fall down a second time. Also, trying to get a horse out of one of those things is a real pain in the backside. Okay, where is it? Oh dear, I don't think I can find it now. So you can always find them when you don't need them, but then as soon as you do need them, you can never find them. Pretty sure it's more deserty though. Oh god, I keep. Where's it gone? Oh god, it's done that weird bug thing. Okay, we're going off foot. Has he reappeared? No. I think we've missed our time limit now anyway, so. That's fine, it's not the end of the world. See if there's any sign over here. No, we're going into night time now, so not gonna be worth my life running around again during night time. Never mind. So we did have a good find, but then unfortunately, due to my incompetence, we lost it all. Never mind. We've also managed to lose our horse as well. Around, it's been a great day. I thought my luck was changing. I thought, oh look, I found a snowy area, possibly with dogs and things, and seriously, done that bug thing with the horse. Where is he? I haven't got any torches, any way of killing anything. On the plus side, I do know where there's a sharpness 4 sword. Okay, like, what is going on? We jumped off our horse and now the horse is gone. So I've lost 2 horses today. That's, we're doing really well. I've actually lost all my saddles, funny enough. Because I was holding them. Oh. Okay, well. Maybe we'll have to come back again during the day, but I'm going to get my butt kicked if I hang around in here. Okay, the village is this way. I may have to just hole up in the night here, and then tomorrow morning I'll... I guess I'll go and try and find a horse and get back home. But yeah, we've lost the stuff now. It's too late. Got 1 torch. Oh well, I'm safe in here anyway. So, disaster strikes, guys. Well, there we go. It's not the end of the world, as I say. I've got plenty of stuff back home. I would have liked to have had that horse armour, but it doesn't matter. To be honest with you, sometimes horses look nicer without it, but yeah, anyway. Thank you so much for watching. Next episode, we'll hopefully I will have sorted everything out. I've got a creeper at the front door as well. I've got absolutely nothing to dig with. Wow. Wow, this is like Survival 101 in Minecraft. Anyway, guys, thanks a lot. I'll catch you next time.